On January 2nd, I'll be married to Carolyn for 10 years. Wow. What a beautiful life we had together. Good night, folks. Take care. Love you all. Bye-bye.